New cells are formed by cell division, in which one cell splits to become two cells. Cell division involves two processes. In the first, called nuclear division, the nucleus divides. In the second process, cytokinesis, the cytoplasm divides, producing two cells.